this sterile water and salt combination does not have fentanyl in it. If the test was positive, we would see one stripe here and then no stripes there.